Soledad O'Brien, welcome to Matter of Fact. Depending on what you look like, studies show the medical treatment that you get can be vastly different, not just with bedside manner, but also the instruments used to test your health. Pulse oximeters check your blood's oxygen levels and are easy and painless to use. And they're often wrong. These devices are nearly three times more likely to produce an inaccurate reading for a black patient than for a white one. That's according to a 2020 study in the New England Journal of Medicine. An FDA advisory panel is now looking into whether regulations and labeling should change. Joelle Burvell is a medical student whose TikTok video on this underlying racial bias went viral.
So my percentage right now is 98%. 100% is like the max, but most people are between like 98, 95 to 100. What it's essentially looking for is it's looking for your oxygen saturation of hemoglobin. And so it's seeing how much light is absorbed back from that hemoglobin. But in darker skin tones, melanin also absorbs light, and so it can cause that number to be increased. My name is Joel Burvell. I'm a fourth year medical student at Washington State University, but I'm doing a research year right now at Johns Hopkins.
In medicine, there's a myth.
Online, I'm better known as the medical myth buster for talking about issues of healthcare disparities that exist and have long been overlooked in medicine. One of those examples is pulse oximeters. I was on Instagram, like many other people during the pandemic, and I was scrolling through and I saw an article from the New England Journal of Medicine that was essentially showing how these devices that are meant to measure oxygen saturation don't read as equally in darker skin tones. And for me, knowing that one, I'm a black person, two, I'm a black medical student, and three, that my medical school hadn't even talked about any of these issues, that concerned me. I did what anyone else would do, right? I saw a study, I said, let me make a TikTok about this.
Samuel Cartwright.
The first thing I wanted to include was, what was the problem? And so I focused on, I'm calling it racial bias in medicine. The bias in the device isn't the device itself, but how it was manufactured. So many of these devices are tested on populations that have lighter skin, not darker skin. And then I talked about the significance of that, because if a patient comes in with COVID, with shortness of breath, that pulse oximeter may not catch that, and it may send them home earlier.
Pulse oximeters measure how much oxygen saturation.
That video ended up going viral, got 500,000 views within about 2 days, and a lot of the comments were from doctors and nurses and students saying, I've never heard about this. Social media gets a really bad rap, right? But I think there are opportunities to bring that education to people and allow them to be able to understand more about their own health. Like, how does that impact my own family members when they're going in, making sure that they can advocate for themselves? I think that's really why I do the work I do right now.